very much, Dr. Reyes. So before we begin with the presentations, let me just brief you on the flow of today's program. So we will request each of our panelists to go up the stage for their respective presentations. So we'd like to request everyone, our friends from the media, to postpone your questions because we will have an open forum later on wherein all our panelists will be here on the stage. Okay? So, as what Dr. Reyes has mentioned a while ago, we have a distinguished lineup of panelists consisting of representatives from government, from business, also from civil society, because as we would like to know and hear the voices of all the sectors of society with regards to the fourth industrial revolution. So I think we're all ready to listen. So at this point, I'd like to call on Dr. Jose Ramon Albert, Senior Research Fellow of PIDS, to give us an overview of the fourth industrial revolution.